shit. It's March 15th. March 15th. March 15th. You know what that means? GTA expanded and enhanced. I will be back when I've loaded in.
Hey baby.
Oh yes.
No thanks, gorgeous. I'm happily married now.
Yeah, I know you'll be jacking off of me when you get home.
I can't tell the difference. Let's see, settings, display, fidelity. Why am I getting so much notifications?
That was a great swinger party last night. Hey, we met at Andre's. Wow!
Get out of the way. The moon very much is different. What I'm mainly excited about, let's see if there's anything new on Legendary Motorsport. Holy shit, I'm getting so many achievements. Bro. I did not mean to do that. What we're gonna do is load into online. And I did get myself $1 million, so it should come over to create new character. I already have a character. $4 million. Make your fortune. Shit, I really don't know which one I want to pick. I think I'm going to be a nightclub owner. I'm just going to buy the cheapest one. Not the cheapest one. What's the cheapest one? Upgrades. No upgrades. Wait. Is there any upgrades that make... No. Karuma. Well, the Karuma is really the only thing I want. I don't know what's going on with my single player character. I mean my online character from last time. Alright, Dad, are you happy now? I have to spend more money. Let's get the good old Zentorno. All right. Entering online. I hope this will load faster than normally because, you know, it's on my SSD. The faster thing. Mail. Let's make the most disgusting thing we can. Features. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh. I don't know what's going on with my other character. I'm hoping I can still get it. Bro, this game literally came out like an hour ago. I fell asleep and I woke up just in time. This is so, yes, this character is looking good. I gotta make him look like a nightclub owner. No offense to you if you are a nightclub owner. Where is it? I'm pretty sure you already... Where is it? Just gonna go with that for now. Why did I hear screaming? Good enough. Yeah, that's good. Greasy. Greasy. Oh yes, we have to have the eye makeup. Where's the smudged? Yes. Looking good. I want to look stupid, though. I guess that's fine. Yeah, that's good. That is good. That is my crew thing, because the Fagio, the car... Not the car, it's like a bike. Alright, I've cleared my stats driving. That up quite a bit. Lung capacity doesn't really matter. Strength up, shooting up, stamina. Yep. I didn't really upgrade flying, but it doesn't matter that much. What is his name gonna be? Gerald. Good old Gerald. There we go. That's great. Smile for the camera, Gerald. Perfect. Now we get to go in to GTA Online and have a look around. I'm just going to have a little look around and then I'll just try to see if I can get my other character over. I thought the graphics would be a little bit better too. But it doesn't really matter. It's GTA again. How many years in a row now?
See you soon.
See me soon? I'm not coming back.
Hey, you know my solution to unions. Outsource.
Alright. Let's check the map. Is there anything new on the map? Highly doubt it. No, there is actually nothing on the map. I know how to play this game, Leave me. Where is it saying my personal vehicle is? Is my personal vehicle actually gonna be there? Alrighty, put my... Fuck, where am I going? Actually, put my car somewhere for me.
A day like this calls for a little haggis.
That's great, good for you.
Alright, what do we gotta go do? Oh, it looks like a motion blur. This looks way faster now. Feels way faster. I like how we walk out of the jail cell at the start. We've got to check out the tire smoke, because I just... feel like they changed the tire smoke. Yeah, I guess the color looks a bit different. There's big changes, but I would have liked changes to the colors. But it's fine. It still looks great. Oh, the mirrors. The mirrors. Bro, this car pretty much has no mirrors. Alright, let's get there. It's looking good already. I swear that the car looks like it's going faster. Out of the way. Fuck me indeed, my good sir.
I've had it.
Oh, I'm just trying to steal that car, but no, that's not the right thing. Okay with me doing that. Oh shit. get the shoot on. This girl house to get stopped at the station to fill up the tank. Phone niggas rolling. I better watch out for the gang. It was smooth. One of the boots jumped out and started popping. I mean, like, three weapons, so. I said, look, my name is Aiden and I'm your local town rapper. He says, so what? I'm your local town chef. Right then, I knew I couldn't reason with the chap. So the thought came. Eight pillars cap. Alright, I've got this car now. Wow, look at those ray trace reflections right there. Oh shit. Damn! I killed them and they instantly despawned. Nice one, Rockstar. Nice one. Alright. I'm definitely going to be 100% in the game on Expanded Hands. I'm hoping they'll add some story mode DLC, finally. Probably not, though. Also, where's the ray tracing? Set out ray tracing. I don't see any ray tracing. Look at that. Does that look like ray tracing to you? It might be because the Xbox and the ray tracing thing, I haven't heard of that anything about being ray tracing being on. So maybe it's just not on yet. I'm kinda worried about my character. Sure, you'll be able to transfer characters. But I'd just like to be able to, get it over onto this. After this video, I will probably radio new stuff. No. Nothing on the media player. Oh my god. Holy jeez. I haven't heard this before. It probably is on YouTube, right? Nah, I think this is on the radio. I like the motion blur though. Alright. Fuck. I don't know what's going on in the time zone, because I heard something about it being, like, since it's, like, not 12 in America, since it's not March 15th, it won't be out for them, so maybe I played the game super early. But, like, kind of depressing. Except my hot character. The funny thing is, with cars, some people don't even like the motion blur.
We need lights! Where's the light man? Brian! Give me a fucking spotlight! Alright, let's run through this. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness live television entertainment in front of your very eyes. This is Fame or Shame Live with your host, Laszlo! He does that, and then, shit, ow! And then I run on, and everybody claps, and then I go, it's time to introduce the guests! And then, where's my assistant with the list of guests?
What the fuck is happening?
Hello? If you pull that pregnancy pity party on me one more time, I will lose my cool, okay? Tony, your friend's here.
All right, thank God. Brilliant, that's a wrap. piss off, Laszlo. What's the nightclub? This live version of an awful TV show is not happening.
But Tony.
Oh, but Tony, please, nothing. We have a new landlord. We're going back to what we do best. Playing loud music, encouraging awful behavior, dancing until dawn, and having personal crises like good, God-fearing idiots.
Tony, please, I'm desperate.
Listen, I love narcissism. I built a career
on these
narcissism.
Guys.
I stare into the mirror and beat off like a real man. I pose, I preen, but there's a limit here. I cannot, I will not sit here and watch it. We need kids. Young people, midlife crisis divorcees, whoever's gonna
you
bring the party,
kids?
And we need
I
them
don't
wasted,
think so,
and
buddy.
We need them dancing, not taking selfies with some fuckwits. I ran the fucking 1980s. I was the 1990s, and I'm back. Okay, get me
Holy
a
shit.
DJ.
Tony, I'm the DJ.
Why is he so old?
You're not a fucking DJ. You're a dick.
I can't skip this.
Tony, I got you a bunch of slaps.
I'm gay Tony. The gay Tony. I'm the celebrity here. Me and him. But if you want
to get away from me, please.
To the club,
we both look extremely gay, and I'm just standing here being extremely
and
straight
and
hot.
I got an investor. We're running shit again. I need a DJ. I've been high since 2010. What do these kids need nowadays? I'm having a breakdown. I'm too old.
Me too. Tony, can we hug?
What the fuck?
Yeah,
please.
Sure, yeah.
You shouted at me a lot.
All right.
And Tony?
Is he the gay one or?
I don't think Tony anymore. It's not PC. The internet will go crazy.
Okay, I'll bear that in mind. Find me English Dave.
English Dave?
There's a DJ to Booker. He's in the book. All right, come on, boys. Let me show you around. All right, listen, big guy. Work your list of famous people. We're opening very soon.
Okay, you got it.
All right. I am going to fix this place up for you. You can do whatever you want down here. Literally, whatever you want. That's a gorgeous space. Plenty of room.
Does it include
lots of storage.
Kids like you're talking about?
You can set up a hub for your other businesses, maybe. I don't know. I'm just saying. Whatever you need. I know nothing. I mean, I know everything, but make your way through there. You got a computer in there. You can bring another staff down here, your whole entourage, whatever you need. Sure know how to set that up. And upstairs is another office with a computer on the same network. You can run the club businesses out of that. And the interior team ready to move in. Oh, and the name, Omega.
Omega?
Let's go. Amigo! Hey. Que pasa?
Hello, Dave.
My new investor, English Dave.
Safe. Skin. Respect. So where you been, Tone? Long time, no power.
How's a kite, Dave, and curse
I'm
of
just
fate,
happy
you?
Right now. I want to leave.
Never better, old son, never better. One love. Nice bag.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. What can I do you for?
We're reopening as a nightclub. A proper underground dance music paradise.
And what kind of
this
crowd
doesn't look like
do you
a
want
paradise.
In this paradise?
Don't be judgmental, Dave. We're gonna make this place amazing. I need people, you know, who know music.
Why is
club
he bobbing? Bopping
what
so
you
much.
Need, old son, is a European. Someone with savoir faire. Someone who can bring in the business.
I don't want to listen to these guys anymore. I've been sitting
no,
here for
him.
Like a whole 5 minutes.
Not, to open this dump, bring in a good crowd. Solomon. It's the proper shit. Great music, great crowd, and no cheese.
How much?
No cheese?
Let me see what I can do. Daniel, his manager, owes me a favor. I've got a few other DJ ideas as well. One love.
We've got to get to work. I'll stay here and oversee the improvements. You get us a staff and a sound system. Do you know Ritual Sacrifice? Festival out in the desert. I gotta borrow some things from their socialist utopia. And staff, I've arranged to poach a few.
So I have to do this now? Alright, thank you for harassing me. This whole time. Just harassing me. Nothing I can look through here. What does it want me to do? Name my organization. Can I just name it? Yes. Thick. Oh, yes. I'm gonna set up the nightclub later. That is not my main thought right now. I have to log on to my computer and do this. Why? I do have better stuff to do. Hello. There's no one here. This place fucking sucks.
I don't smell, do I?
You smell so bad. Is that a lollipop? Alright, thank you for showing me that for like a whole 3 minutes. What do I want to search the internet, man? Oh my god, I can't do anything. Except sit at this fucking computer and set shit up. Set up staff. Bro, fuck you, Gay Tony. I don't want to do this shit yet.
Okay, here we go. Get us our staff. You can pick them up in any order. You're collecting our head bartender, the head of security, and front of house. And someone to run your warehouse. Bring them all in here, and we'll get rolling.
Yeah, I don't want to do this. Is I can change my spawn location. All right, let's go. Wow, look at that extremely realistic ray tracing. Look at that in the mirror. Extremely realistic ray tracing. I've never even seen a graphics mod as anywhere close to as good as this. Fuck me. I want my other account, man. So I can just do shit, man. I don't wanna have to do all this stuff. Alright, let's hurry this up a bit. So obviously new GTA, pretty cool. Was it worth $25? I would say so. Is it worth $40? I would also most likely say yes. But is it exciting? Does it excite me for GTA 6? Not in the slightest. I just wanted better graphics. I didn't ask for all this extra doopy doopy diggity diggity d shit. I just wanted better graphics. That's all I wanted. Legitimately, I would pay another $100.
You looking for someone?
Just for... I'll literally pay a whole... I don't mean to get out. $200 for a game. It's just GTA, but with like the PC type of graphic mods you see.
Okay then. Good to be on board.
I'm sure they could manage that.
That looks like Johan, your tech. He'll run the warehouse. You know, all your other businesses. It's an important part of the operation. The part that's paying the rent. You can plug into any manufacturer you have set up and bring it.
Shut up, please. I'm tired of it.
A warehouse underneath a dance club. I don't even like dance clubs, but it sounds a whole lot cooler than a sorting warehouse. However else you'd explain this setup.
So this guy doesn't know what he's doing. That's great. Except sorting. That's all he knows how to do. It's about to be night. I didn't really hit that guy, he was on a faggy, I'm pretty sure. Keep in mind, if you think my game looks better than yours, it's most likely because I have the brightness all the way down. Like, set as low as it can be. And that is because, it makes the graphics look better. And I was hoping that it would add on to something that's already good, but no. No. Just leave your friends and get in, bitch. I don't have time. She says she's too hot to work in my bar.
You got Connie, the liquor lady? At the bar, we're keeping it simple. Beer, shots, champagne, of course, and some really top-drawer whiskeys. This girl...
So, you're the mixologist?
I'm the bartender. The most complicated drink I've made are shots. But it'll be the best damn shot of your short and meaningless life.
My short and meaningless life.
You like Solomon?
The DJ? Yeah, he's great. But I'll be down in the warehouse mostly.
Right. That's cool.
I don't think she cares. Not good. Why am I driving like crap? I'm hoping there's more glitches in this game. Cause daddy like glitches.
Just go me a drink.
All right. Let's go pick up this person off Strawberry.
What's up with you over there?
We just took this random guy out of his job. We're kidnapping him. He doesn't know it yet.
Thanks for the pickup. Connie, love you, girl. Nice to meet the two.
Hey, stranger.
I'm Johan.
You.
Is Marcel on board? He'll handle all security and the whole front of house setup. Used to be I would work the velvet rope. But that's a young man's game. Marcel here has a laser eye for good people and bad. He'll make sure all the right kids are coming in and the wrong ones are staying out.
All right then. Well, he's not going to let me in my own nightclub then.
Look at you. All eager on your first day.
Check it out. One day.
this woman. I don't like her. I hate women that just say okay. That's just why I just don't talk to them. Coke storage. Nice. Coke storage, that's great.
Hey, look. This is getting through.
Yay, I leveled up level 2. Yay. Yay. Celebrate. Wow. I'm a thug. I'm a thug. Oh, I ranked up twice. I can now explore free mode. All right.
Okay, okay, we've got our core team. Now, if we can just get that audio equipment, we can fit.
Why did I get put into a public session? Alright, let's. If I go to Dynasty Data Executive. Legendary Motorsport. Alright, let's see. Oil Cyclone 2. Alright, I think I'm gonna end this video here and try to figure out how to transfer my account. It was fun doing this though, but yeah, I'm gonna end the video here.